I think he might be under a log. I don't even know what the hell this is. Maybe not. It's huge. I don't know if it's a carp or big catfish. I don't. Definitely not a shad. Wow. Just get an idea how big this is. That's a 6-weight fly rod. His tail is up to the first guide. There you go, buddy. He'll be all right. They're real tough fish. I can't believe that. I thought it had gotten under a log, and it may have, but like truly, it was just, I just couldn't turn him. Just could not move him. My wrist hurts. My forearms are all blown out. Very cool.